I'm going to make dim buns from Korea. It's a nice way to grab something to eat on the street because you have a bun to hold in. Mix the dry ingredients in a bowl, add water, and knead the dough till it gets shiny. Cover the bowl with the kitchen cloth, let it rest for 1 to 2 hours. It should be double in size. The pork belly, you can dry rub with whatever you want. Make it in the oven on 110 degrees for about 3 hours. Then we're going to make the snurfries dressing for the steam bun. As much chili powder as you like, and a little bit of lime so you just get a little bit of freshness. This is how you make steam buns with snurfries.